We moved into a new house, which has been fun. The house comes with work, though, like a lot of handyman stuff. I don't know if this screams handyman too, but I know what a hammer is. I've seen one, so I know my way around. The first thing that happened to our house, the cable for our TV fell down. The whole cable, there were storms, and the whole cable just dropped into the backyard. And I was like, no, TV. But so then I called the cable company and I was like, hey, this is Tommy. I just want to let you know my cable fell down on the ground. I need to get it back up in the sky where it was before. And then the customer service guy on the other end was like, oh, but your computer says that the computer is saying that your cable's working. And I was like, oh, yeah, that's the weird thing. It is working. But it's actually on the ground and normally it's up in the air. So I just thought I'd call you and we could get it put back up in the air. And he was like, no, but the computer is saying it's working. And I was like, I know this is a curveball. This is a weird situation. Yes, the cable's working. I didn't miss any shows. But every time I go outside to mow my lawn, I got to lift the cable up every time I make a pass. So I really want it to go back up in the air where it was before. Is this the number I call to put cables up in the sky? Or is there a different number in the directory you could transfer me to? Or if you want to kick this up to a supervisor, I'm ready. If you are, I don't want to rush you, but I'm enjoying our conversation. And then he was like, well, I'm in Seattle. And I was like, I don't know what that has to do with anything. Did they just have their cables on the ground in Seattle? I was like, do you want to know where I am? I'm in my backyard staring at this cable that's on the ground. I really want it to go up in the air again. Do you want me to unplug it real quick so it says it's not working and then I'll plug it back in? Like, I'll unplug it and then you hit the button that sends the person out and then I'll plug it back in. Like, I'll just do it. I'll be like, on five, like, five, go, hit the button and then I'll plug it. Can you do that? Are you seeing anything on the computer now? Just get the guy now, or the person, hit the button. And then he got upset. He's like, fine, we'll send somebody out. So then a couple days later, a giant, like, 6'5" man with a huge beard came to my house, and he just put two twisty ties up and stared at me the whole time. He was like, you couldn't figure this out, buddy? I was like, no. He didn't tell me about the twisty tie trick, so I think he wants me to move to Seattle is what I got out of the conversation with your coworker.